season's first hurricane lashes the coast of southwestern Louisiana. Hurricane Audrey, spawned in the Gulf of Mexico, sweeps in across Cameron Parish with terrific winds and rain. An estimated 350 persons lost their lives, many of them swept into the Gulf of Mexico by the backwash of tidal waves. The most tragic news story of recent months is one of horror and destruction. With thousands homeless and facing a grim future, Cameron was hardest hit, with millions in property damage. But Audrey also cut a swath of destruction inland through the U.S. and on into Canada. President Eisenhower declared hard-hit portions of Louisiana and Texas major disaster areas, eligible for federal aid. It was the worst storm in Louisiana in 100 years. Neither man nor animal was spared as the devastating storm swept in from the sea. For the first few days, rescue workers were too busy trying to care for the living to pay heed to the dead. But now, as the tidal waters recede, the gruesome estimates of death become mounting statistics. Red Cross Director Grunther and former Civil Defense Administrator Val Peterson make plans for a tent city to care for as many of the victims as possible. While the search for the dead continues from dawn to dusk, efforts to make the living victims comfortable continues around the clock. It will take years to rebuild the towns and farms which wind and water smashed to rubble in only a few short, terrifying hours.